So, thank you so much for always tuning in our channel. So, by the way, my name is Ray at nandito tayo ngayon sa Barangay Luna in Tuwi, Batangas, no, to feature this 20,000 square meters property. So, anyway, so this property with a total frontage of 60 meters and you have a depth meters of mga 80 meters or more or less. So, or mga 100 meters depth. So, ang likod nito is river. So, this property is patag at meron siya ngayon existing na tanim na mangga, may mga saging at may mga mahogany tree. So, meron siyang magandang patag kasi dati ito dating tubuhan. And the good thing of this property is this is more cheaper. So, location of this from Manila papunta dito sa Batangas, it's 1 hour and 40 minutes drive. So, malalaki ang mga kalsada, no? From Tagaytay papunta dito, mga 40 minutes drive. And from here papunta sa mga beaches, mga 30 minutes drive. And ang maganda sa property nito is malinis na siya. So, pwede na siyang gawing a greenhouse or pwede rin siyang patayuan ng isang resort or isang establishment or isang housing project kasi 2,000 this is a 20,000 square meters. And this property is selling in the market for 11 million pesos. Parang pumapatak lang siya ng 550 pesos per square meter. And this one is a titled property. So, mayroon na siyang linya ng kuryente at may linya na rin ng internet. So, the facing of this property is facing the morning sun, no? Mula sa pinaka-frontage ng kalsada papunta dito sa likod. So, facing the morning sun yung ating orientation ng lote na to. And ngayon, no, pupunta natin yung river na nasa easement side. So, follow me. Tingnan natin yung ilog dito sa likod ng property. Well, ito yung pinaka-daanan nyo sa likod. At pupunta tayo sa may creek. Okay, so may daanan kayo dito. So, medyo mataas po. And doon sa likod, yun yung pinaka-river bank. Alright, okay. So again, no, if you are interested, no, to buy and check out this property, so selling in the market for 11 million pesos, so 550 pesos per square meter. So mura pa ito din. This is a titled property, so Barangay Luna in Tuwi, Batangas. So maganda dito kasi maganda ang sources ng pagkain, lalo na sa mga isda. At malawak ang lupa, pwede pa kayong magtanim at mag-cultivate. So medyo lasang talaga siya. So ito yung pinaka-river. So maganda sa likod kasi malinis yung tubig. So marami din dito ang naliligo. Ayan, see? So again, no, thank you so much sa ating lot owner dahil inunlakan niya tayo ito, shoot their property. Again, no, if you have property for sale, do not hesitate to reach us on the number flashing on the screen. Wow! See? You have a nice stream. Okay, so check, malamig dito. So, para siyang swimming pool. So, ayan, no. So, malinaw din yung water. Guys, ayan. So, malaki yung tubig. So, malinis. Maraming mga hipon dito. Alright. See? Diba? Masaya. Anyway, so if you are interested, no, to check out and buy this estate dito sa Luna, Barangay Luna in Tuwi, Batangas, no, you can contact us on the number visible on the screen. So again, my name is Ray and I hope to see you in my next video. Maraming salamat po. Dalang salamat. Gracias, amigo, amigo all over the globe. Thank you very much and God bless everybody.